How would you describe this battle?
In fact, it's a wonderful battle. In fact, it's a big surprise because from the, when we are down from 2-1, nobody expects a win against Omar. So, but I told Aruna from the beginning that we're going to win. So I'm thank God that we make it.
How would you describe the Egyptian opponent?
Well, they are very tough opponent. They are very tough. They are very tough opponent. We knew from the beginning it's going to be war.
What really was the magic for it today? It was very tough. What was the magic for you?
It's confidence, you know. It's confidence because I play with full confidence. I don't nervous at all because even when the first set with Omar, the first game I was 9-10-0, 11-1, I was still confident, you know. It's because of the experience I have. If not, I would have afraid, and when I get nervous, I was over.
And how would you describe Aruna's game in the last game?
He's played wonderful because it's very important for him because his opponents is always one against him. So he's determined to win. So I'm very happy for him.
Okay, so what's the way forward?